pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, a true republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty, justice, and for all.
Welcome back, everybody. Yeah, I'm... definitely sounded a little bit better, so I'm going to say a few words and otherwise just enjoy the show. We are testing a new hopper. Right now the only thing I see is I do need to bring this up a little bit further. Other than that, I've got a piece of clay in here just kind of chilling. But I'm running the upper box at 8 degrees, and I'm running 7 on the bottom. Kind of smooth out the flow a little bit. And we're just up from our last hole by about 3 foot. We're still on this bend. I might have to move a little bit because I'm into a pretty solid clay right out the get-go. But the boys are over on the other side of the creek playing. So I do have the whole Dyer gold prospecting crew with me today. So, other than that, enjoy the video. I'm going to do some running. Thank you. end this video here. The test on the hopper worked great, except for I got to get rid of the expanded metal where the material falls in. It just allows the smaller material to skip across. I got a lot of small stuff in the tailings pile. But for a couple hours playing around, we did get some gold in the box. Gotta love that yellow. Well, till next time, everybody have some heavy pans. Thanks for watching Dyer Gold Prospecting. Bye.